Thank you. Thank you. You've caught up already.
Isaac!
It's still too soon, but all the same. I'll test your abilities and see how much of your power has been restored!
Kill!
Ah, how gratifying! Your power is indeed returning, but it's still not enough!
Brother, stop!
Julia!
Return, Abel!
Brother? What an annoying interruption. Well, so be it. It's still too early to finish you anyway. Regain more of your power first. You'll need it all if you hope to kill me.
You are not getting away!
No! Let him go!
So, I was taken in. You were in league with Isaac all along!
Think what you like, but I do wish for you to stop him, honestly.
Then why did you keep me from him?
Because it is too soon! You still lack the strength and spirit to defeat him!
I know that my strength is still growing. But what do you mean by my spirit?
You must understand this. My brother is in the venomous grip of Lord Dracula's curse. The desires of a single man mean nothing. The curse rules him.
Then go with Belmont or one of his vampire slayers, someone you can be sure of.
No, Hector. You must be the one to defeat him. My brother has always respected you. Only you can free him from the curse. And also, if you are the one to slay him, only then could I live with it.
I understand. Of course, he is your brother. Forgive me, I was vexed. I did not mean to offend. I will take my leave of you now. And I will do what I can.
Be vigilant, Hector. I have an ill feeling. It bodes not well.